You know that everyone is talking about ChatGPT Plus and its advantage. But you might be wondering, is it really worth to pay the price? In this video, I promise to show you 5 main differences between the Plus and the free version. So stay tuned. Hey there, my name is Fernando Araujo, and if you haven't met before, in this channel, we talk about tools that will increase your productivity in your professional and personal life. In today's video, we're gonna cover the key difference between those two versions of ChatGPT. First key difference is the data and file analysis. Using the ChatGPT Plus version, you are able to upload any file to the system and ask questions about it. For example, I had a case here recently. I was looking for a job and I found an interesting position. And the only thing I did, I uploaded my CV to ChatGPT and also sent the link of this position and asked questions like, why can I improve my resume to get this job? By only asking this question, it already gave me a lot of insights of how I could improve my resume. In fact, I even got some offers after following this process. The same thing applies to companies. For example, if you have some important data that you want to make questions about, you want to get more information, more valuable information, and not going through this huge CSV file. So you just can upload the file and just be careful with confidential information. In this case, you even have the possibility to use the enterprise plan of ChatGPT. But here you can ask questions. Nowadays, ChatGPT is even able to create charts for you. So if you are preparing a presentation for the management about how your revenue has been going in the last 12 months or where can you improve it, just use ChatGPT for this. The second key difference is to browse the web. Oh my gosh. When they launched that, I can tell you, this was a game changer for me. Because in the free version, you get some limitation in terms of data analysis. For example, right now, you are just able to get information until 2022. In the Plus version instead, you can just surf the web and get news from today, yesterday. It doesn't matter when, but you still get the news that's super important for us. Giving you a use case example, I was building a lot of proposals in the past, and in one of the slides, I needed to add custom information about the company I was planning to present this proposal. What I did? I just added the link of the company to ChatGPT and asked for a brief summary about this company. It's a small task that if I had to do a lot of times, it would cost me a lot of hours. But instead, with ChatGPT, it's just a matter of minutes or even seconds. Third key difference is the custom GPT. This is another amazing feature of the Plus version. Here, you provide a context to ChatGPT explaining which role it should place in this context. In this other video, I explain how you can create your own custom GPT. Here, we created a job interview assistant to help me get a job offer, and it might even help you, so don't forget to check it out. But you have also the possibility of using custom GPTs created by the community. If you surf the internet, you're gonna find many directories, and there you might be able to find exactly what you're looking for. Just be careful with the information we are putting in, because we don't know what is happening behind the scene. It's always safer to create your own custom GPT. But in any case, feel free to try others out. Now, coming up next, I'm gonna show you more two amazing functionalities of ChatGPT Plus version, and even extra one. So stay tuned for that. But first, like this video, and please let me know in the comment below, which kind of task do you want to improve with AI? I want to help you in my next videos. Number 4, the Dall-E 3. All right, this is for the AI image generator lovers like myself. We know there are many other tools available on the internet like Midjourney, Leonardo AI, and many others. But Dall-E that comes included with ChatGPT Plus is also super powerful. In this other video, I even showed how you can create a logo using the ChatGPT Plus version. Don't forget to check that out too. Then number 5, you get access to the most capable model. As I am recording this video, the GPT-4 is available for Plus users and is way smarter than the 3.5 version available for free accounts. I promise you an extra one, and here you go. We have also the plugins. Not a lot of people are talking about that, but I use them quite often. And here I'm gonna just show you two examples. The first one is the AI diagrams. This is a plugin that I use personally here to create architectures for projects that I work with. Just by providing some prompts to this plugin, I am able to get a lot of diagrams in a second. This other plugin that I use quite often is the video captions one. Here I can just add a YouTube link and it provides me any information. So for example, if you have a long video of, I don't know, 50 minutes, but you don't have time to watch it, you can just add the link of this video here and ask for a summary, for example, about this video. These are the key differences between the Plus and the free versions, but of course, more updates will come soon. I'm just curious to know in the comments below if now, after watching this video, you think it's worth it to get the Plus version. Let me know and see you in the next video. Bye bye.